Aki Kareem for British Boxers, and we're backstage in Wythenshawe today, the Wythenshawe Forum, amateur show going on. But we've got Laura Cyclone Kelly with us. Laura, you've been on British Boxers before, haven't you, the channel?
Yeah, I have a few times, yeah. 15 years old was my first appearance, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. In fact, you're one of the best, most viewed videos, you know.
All right.
You're in the top
still.
20. Yeah, still. Exciting news, I hear there might be a comeback on the cards.
Yeah, definitely.
Tell us a little bit about this.
I've been out, I've had time out, I've had baby. Yeah. Put a lot of baby weight on, but it's trickling off now, and I'm turning pro with the Egans, so yeah. I'm down here discussing as well tonight, and then we're looking at mid next year, turning me over and going down the pro road.
Right, great. Now, a lot to talk about here then. Firstly, choice of gym, Jimmy Egan's gym. Why the choice of gym for your comeback?
I think it's just my heart wants to go there. They're lovely people. They've had great fighters. I mean, Fury's come from there. And the amateurs, people that have boxed for Great Britain, they're an absolute class trainers, they really are. And boxing through the amateurs, they love my style. They always used to be there watching, even giving me advice in the corners, running up. It's just a gym to go to, it's just what feels right.
Okay, cool. And I mean, tell us a little bit about your amateur experience, because you were a really decorated amateur, really successful.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about those achievements.
I won 4 national titles at 3 different weights, which was amazing. And then I've boxed the bronze in the Europeans. I've been fighting around the world. I boxed for the world championships twice, that was. That was over in Russia and one in Poland. The amateurs was a great thing. It just got to a point where it was the same thing, and it was waiting, pullouts, and training, not getting anywhere. So turning over pro is just what I need to do, definitely.
And also there's a real resurgence, or not a resurgence, but a real sort of upward trend in ladies boxing.
Oh yeah,
You know, our very own Stacey Copeland in Manchester as well.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a great time to be a female boxer, isn't it?
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, of course. I mean, I was planning to turn pro just over 2 years ago, which didn't go to plan. I've had baby now, obviously, but it's worked out for the best, because I'm going to turn pro now and I'm going to have fights. Mm. And it's going to hopefully lead up to a point where we've got women in England now, especially my weight being popular, that might be able to create an English title.
Well, what weight would you be coming back at then as a professional?
It'd be lightweight.
Lightweight. So some good domestic fights out there.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Why did you decide though, after, you know, obviously you just mentioned you had a baby, you know, what made you just sort of think, you know what, I really want to give this another go and turn over and make a real shot of this?
I spent my life training. I absolutely love it to bits, I do. From 5 years old, punching pads, getting sore wrists, you know, and travelling around with Great Britain and training. It just, I just miss it, and it's something that I just feel like I was born to do. So to leave it behind and in the past, just because I've had a few years out, it's not worth it. I've got the talent. All I need to do is get fit, and I can get back in there, and I can start putting people down and getting back up like I was.
Yeah, definitely. Well, talk to us about time frames then. What sort of time frames are we looking at for you to make your professional debut?
Roughly, we're going to be looking at July.
Yeah.
Yep, definitely. No later than July at all. I'll be in shape, and I'll be in there, and I'll be doing my stuff.
Right, well, I hope I get an invite to the,
you
know, with the workouts and all that, so we can chart this progress.
We'll have a bit of a spa, won't we?
All right, okay. Listen, don't knock me out though, because
no.
All right, cool. Well, listen, Laura, it's been great catching up with you.
Yeah, you too.
We're glad to hear
lovely.
The comeback's on, and we're looking forward to
great
this
great to be
journey.
Back on British Boxers, definitely.
Yeah, Laura, it's great to have you back on. Right, we'll talk to you soon, Laura Cyclone Kelly.
Lovely.
Aki Kareem, British Boxers. You know the score. Power.